हाउ आर यू? सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इंग्लिश वर्कशीट ग्रेड सीनियर के जी. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, लुक एट द गिवन पिच इमेज एंड सर्कल ऑन एप्रोप्रिएट आर्टिकल्स. लुक एट द गिवन इमेज एंड सर्कल ऑन एप्रोप्रिएट आर्टिकल. ओके, लुक एट हियर एवरी वन. आई गिव ऑलरेडी वन एग्जाम्पल हियर. This one is ball. This one is ball. So, which article will come in front of ball? Which article will come in front of ball? A. Which article? A article. Okay? A ball. Because of this one is consonant. This one is B is consonant. It has a consonant sound. That's why A will become here. Now, next one is goat. Next one is goat. So, everyone circle on a goat. Like this. Okay? What is this? Tree. What is this? Tree. A tree. Because T is consonant. That's why A article comes. What is this? Apple. Apple. So, an apple. An apple. What is this? Ant. Ant. An ant. Now, what is this? Rat. Rat. A rat. Because R is consonant. What is this? Umbrella. What is this? Umbrella. So, U is vowel. That's why which article will come here? An article. What is this? Cat. 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 And C is consonant. So, article A will become. What is this? Guitar. What is this? Guitar. So, G is consonant. That's why which article will come? A article will come. What is this? Orange. Orange. An orange. An orange. Now, which picture is this? Bag. A bag. B is consonant. That's why A article will come. Now, what is this? Television. What is this? Television. Television, it means TV. TV का फुल नेम क्या होता है? टेलीविजन. ओके, जिसको हम टीवी कहते हैं ना, उसको हम टेलीविजन भी कहते हैं. ओके, सो अ टेलीविजन. अ टेलीविजन. नाउ एवरीवन टर्न योर पेज. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, ऑब्जर्व प्रॉपरली गिवन पिक्चर्स एंड राइट one and many in appropriate blanks. How we write one and many? Look at here. Here one example. Only one son is here. Only one son is here. That's why we write here one. O-N-E, one. S-U-N, son. One son. Okay? And here one, two, three. Three sons are here. How many sons are here? Three sons are here. That's why we write here many sons. Many sons. Okay? One son, many sons. Okay? Now, look at here. Which picture is this? Boat. And how many boats are here? One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. So, क्या लिखेंगे यहाँ पे हम? What we write here? One boat or many boats? Yes, very good. Many boats. So, everyone write here many boats. M, A, N, Y. Many. B, O, A, T, S. Many boats. Okay? And here only one boat. That's why we write here O, N, E, one. B, O, A, T. Boat. Now, what is this? Bat. What is this? Bat. How many bat is here? One bat is here. So, we write here O-N-E, one and B-A-T, bat. यहाँ पे S लिखेंगे हम? नहीं लिखेंगे, because this one is only one. ओके, जब एक से ज़्यादा ऑब्जेक्ट होते हैं, एक से ज़्यादा थिंग्स होती है, तब उसी के पीछे क्या आता है, एस और यस आता है. ओके, नाउ हाउ मैनी बैट्स आर हियर, टू बैट्स आर हियर, दैट्स वाई वी राइट हियर मैनी बैट्स, एम ए एन वाई मैनी, बी ए टी एस मैनी बैट्स. ओके, नाउ दिस थ्री वन यू जस्ट कंप्लीट एट योर होम. ओके, थैंक यू एवरी वन.